not just transport, but a sensuous experience. Let's take five of the most seductively shaped, superbly engineered examples. Rare ones like the Jensen FF, just a little over 6,800 pounds. But for that, you get 6 litres of American V8 driving all four wheels. Put 7 litres in a compact GT chassis, put 5,500 pounds on the counter, and you've got yourself an AC 428 fastback. Of course, some people go continental. Not many of us spend over 6,000 on a motor car, but then not many of us own a Mistral, created by Maserati. Fuel injection for smooth, shot-in-the-arm performance from 3.7 litres. Few labels carry such exotic arrogance as Lamborghini, probably the most way-out production car in the world. Way out price too, not far short of £10,000. Mini owners might like to know the V12 engine is mounted crossways too. But for £4,000 less, you can get your kicks from a DBS, Aston Martin's latest, with one of the finest pedigrees in the business. Of the rare ones, like beautiful women, infinitely desirable, but so often passing you by. Mm-hmm.